Hey guys, welcome to my another video. In this video I will talk about that Malaysia's Prime Minister Mahathir Mohammed has resigned amid the country's political turmoil, out of which a new government coalition is expected. Yet excluded his anointed successor Anwar Ibrahim. The Prime Minister office confirmed on Monday that Mahathir had sent the resignation letter to the King. If you guys enjoy the video, please like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel.